Just a sweep of all the Hall of Fame golfers. Oh, okay, we can do these. Whoa, that guy, Herbert Warren, great golfer, would not let you cut through his yard though. There's Tom Watson. Whoa, okay. One of my favorite, Harry Truman? Nope. Lee Trevino, poor man's golfer. Yep. Yeah, he's in my top three or definitely five favorite golfers. Dude could strike a ball. Wasn't afraid. He liked to have fun playing golf too. Sam Snead, he was smooth. Truman? No. There's Harry Truman. Nope. There's Jack Nicklaus. Bet you he doesn't like that image. And, oh, we got some Scottish people here. Tom Morris Sr., Tom Morris Jr. And it's Nancy Lopez again. These old cranky guys. I don't know if these guys liked kids so much. Or black people. There's Phil Mickelson. Yeah, Phil.